example of how number 6 is coded within the different parts of the world, between sacred sites and important places and important buildings of the world. So we have number 6 here present in distance between the Sphinx in Egypt and the Oracle of Delphi in Greece. I don't know where exactly Oracle of Delphi is present, but that is sacred place in Greece, somewhere in Greece, of course. So we have here number 666, and the unit of measure is of course nautical mile. Nautical mile is unit of measure used on the sea. Of course, it is not mile. It is nautical mile. And that's all that I wanted to tell you. 666 or 666 is really and really really important number. Of course, it takes time to be explained, and as I said in some other video, we are at the beginning of exploring the occult subjects, and we know a little, and of course we know little about number 666, but we know many things about this number. This number is really important, but I will not speak here about this number. So this was the another example of how number 6 is, especially number 666, is coded in the distance between two places in the world. Okay, so thank you for watching. This will be all about this example.